Hello, welcome to SS Unitech Social This Side, and this is continuation of Power BI tutorial. So today we are going to see how we can create the table manually and insert the data into that table inside the Power BI query editor. So go to on Power BI query editor, and here as we can see, now we just want to create a new table and where we want to insert the data on that table. So how we can do inside the query editor. So before going forward, just go to on dimension address table, and here let me remove all the columns except the country name, and here just want to remove the duplicate values. After that we will have distinct country names. Now we can copy all these. After that just roll back what we did. So these two steps. Now here go to on home ribbon, and here we can see we are having this option enter data, so we can click on this. Here we can see this is the column 1, and here we can specify the table name. So in the table name we can say that country sort name. So this is our table name, and here we can paste what we have copied. So this is our country name. So we just want one more column, so click on here, and one column is added, and it should be the sort name. Now for France it should be the FR, for Australia it should be the AUS, for United Kingdom it should be the UK, for Germany it should be the BRD, then US, after that Canada, CDN. So this is the process by which we can create the table, and we can also insert the data on that table. Here as we can see, we have manually typed these sort names, and we have copied this country name, and we can directly copy and paste in this table. Now we can click on OK and we'll see. So here as we can see, country sort names, this is the country name and this is the sort name. How we can create the table and how we can insert the data on that table inside the query editor. So thank you so much for watching this video. If you like this video, please subscribe my channel to get many more videos. And don't forget to press the bell icon to get the notification of our newly uploaded videos. Thank you so much.